Big Four shows came really about a couple, 2 years ago when we got inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We were in a bit of a celebratory mood, obviously, but also in a bit of a nostalgic mood. And so there had been talk of some of the, you know, bigger bands and the so-called Big Four kind of coming together and playing some shows at some point. But we never knew whether that could really happen. And so we reached out to everybody else just around the time of the Cleveland thing 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, and everybody was really up for it. So we did some shows, and in the summer of 10 is when it finally came together. We did a bunch of shows in Europe for about 2 weeks. And then this summer we did a bunch of more shows in Europe, but we also did a show. We wanted obviously to bring this to America. So we played the Coachella site in April, and that was such a happening vibe. On stage, backstage, in the audience, in the media, everybody just got so off on this. The obvious question that was sort of hanging over that whole day at Coachella 4 or 5 months ago was, well, what about the East Coast, or what about the rest of America? Within a couple of weeks, we got asked by, literally we got a phone call from the Yankees saying, we did a show with Eminem and Jay-Z, and we were wondering whether you'd be interested. We want to bring more shows to Yankee Stadium. And we were wondering if Metallica would be interested in playing. So we thought that on the back of the success of the Big Four show at Coachella, that this could be a cool thing to bring to the East Coast, and to bring to obviously the New York, greater New York area, and so on. So that's really sort of the historical background. It you know, obviously when you say East Coast, you think, you know, your first thought is the greater New York area. Obviously we have the history here, all the bands have a long-standing history here, but also to be able to put an experience together that's, you know, there's never been a Hard Rock experience in Yankee Stadium. There's, you know, 99% of the stadium experiences in New York is at the Giants Stadium and, you know, Meadowlands thing. So anytime Metallica gets a chance to do anything that's unique and different, and, you know, so getting a chance to come here to the, you know, hallowed grounds of Yankee Stadium was obviously something we couldn't say no to. Well, I mean, the jam at the very end is obviously, you know, a high point of the whole experience. We've been doing, I don't know, 20 of these shows now, and the jams are happening. We're having lots of fun. We're starting to change up the songs a little bit. So it's always a high point, hopefully, for the fans as much as it, you know, certainly a high point for the musicians. And it's a great way to kind of get everybody back in that collective spirit. Tonight we have yet another small surprise planned in that department. So hopefully that will match the previous highlights. Thank you. So we'll see how tonight plays out. You know, but the good news is that you never really know. There's still an element of edginess and still an element of unpredictable. You know, anytime you put 20 people up on stage, who the fuck knows what's gonna happen? So clusterfuck is always imminent, or, you know, possible. But hopefully the gods will smile upon us one more time, and then we'll have another home run. There you go. That's applicable tonight. Home run, right?